Here's why Alana Beard is being inducted into a WNBA team's Hall of Fame. Shreveport native and former WNBA superstar Alana Beard will join her third Hall of Fame Friday when the former Duke All-American is inducted into the Washington Mystics Hall of Fame. Beard, who won four LHSA state championships during her time at Shreveport Southwood High School, spent eight of her 14 WNBA seasons with the Mystics, 2004-11. The induction ceremony will be held during halftime of Washington's Friday game with the Los Angeles Sparks. The first 1,500 fans receive a commemorative Alana Beard bobblehead doll. It's an incredible honor to be inducted into the Mystics Hall of Fame and to join the legacy of remarkable women who came before me, Beard told the USA Today network. My journey in the WNBA has been filled with unforgettable moments, challenges and triumphs, and I am deeply grateful to my family, Sheila Johnson, and the Mystics organization, my teammates, coaches, and most importantly the fans who supported me every step along the way. Noted as one of the WNBA's best defenders, Beard earned four WNBA All-Defensive Team honors, 2005-2007, 2009, during her Mystics career. She was a four-time WNBA All-Star and helped the team to three playoff appearances. She is already a member of the Duke Hall of Fame and was inducted last summer into the Louisiana Sports Hall of Fame. She joins Nikki McRae-Penson, 2023, Vicky Bullitt, 2022, Chimick Holdsclaw, 2022, and Muriel Page, 2022, as members of the Mystics Hall of Fame. Beard had a memorable career in Washington, setting franchise records for points, 3,128, and steals, 364, in just six full seasons. She missed the 2010 and 2011 campaigns with injuries. Beard is also second all-time in assists, 563, and fourth all-time in three-point field goals made, 220. She finished her career with the Mystics averaging 16.2 points, 4.2 rebounds, 2.9 assists and 1.9 steals per game.